Hey everyone, this is Cindy from Pluckin' Around, and I am your chicken check-in chick. And this is the second edition of Chicken Check-In at Night after dark. The drama is real. Let's see. That white one, Leghorn, I'm gonna have to put her in because she's not feeling well. I need to put her up and in with the others. And the other Leghorn that is in the other box trying to hide from me. Okay, good thing Batman's in his spot because I've been trying to take him out of the nesting box every night. And these girls are doing good. There's so much drama that can happen on the roosting bars at night just for the girls to get situated. You're so sweet. You're already up. Good girls. Good Cookie. Good Washy. Let me get the other girls ready. Okay, we're just waiting on Buff Buff, huh? Y'all get yourselves situated. Hey, Phyllis. You're so cute, girl. Tina, you're okay. You're okay, Tina. Watchy and Hoodat, the sisters. Everybody loves sleeping by the Frizzles. And Betty, you're going to be okay, girl. I got you, Betty. We'll go up in a minute, okay? You're such a good girl, Betty. We'll go up with the girls when they're not wanting to be bullies. Okay? Pretty girl. Okay, Buff Buff, you're good. You're in the box by yourself. You're good. You're a good girl. Y'all be nice. Be nice to little Betty's sister. Be nice. Watchy, be nice. Cookie, be nice.